Yo, it's Grass Blackman again, and I'm here to talk about my main man, Spike Lee. Who do you know can cover my man Spike? Nobody.
Is it the crazy glasses?
Nope.
Is it the dope shots?
Nope.
Is it the fact that he used the same cast in like all of his films for years and 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 years?
No, Grass.
Is it the fact that he left his hometown, New York?
Nope.
I mean, if you're the driver of the Dolly, what kind of credit do you get?
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. We ain't moving, right? I'm ready.
Recording?
Yeah, recording. Everything's good.
What's going on? I am Grass Blackman, a.k.a. Grasshopper. One of the many things I admire about him is his use of the shots. His shot selection was just crazy stupid, out of this world, amazing, slick. I mean, it's no better word to describe the infamous Dolly shot. You know what I mean. Had that one character just standing still while the background is just drifting. Beautiful. Do you know? I commend you. Because those shots are amazing. I'm actually a Pacers fan, Indiana Pacers fan, Reggie Miller. So I never liked Jordan either. So, you know, after he got over his whole Knicks, you know, celebration, whatever. And then he started to, like, you know, do work with Kobe Bryant and stuff. So, you know, I don't like Jordan. I don't like Kobe, and I never liked the Knicks. I think we're good. I have nothing else to say about Spike.